you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
So what are you doing up here?
I'm on a hunt for scap slag.
Slap what?
Scap. Slag. Ores with specific impurities that are the key to unlocking all sorts of unique qualities. One man's waste product is another man's artistic medium.
Okay. Well, we're off to get a chunk from the tip of the giant's chisel.
The big chisel buried under all the ice? Ha! Good luck with that. Wait, no, yes, yes, come in. And what can I do for you? What shall it be? Happy to provide. To work we go. And for the youngster?
more do you need? If you're not in a hurry.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? We heading into that building?
Yes.
You think there's something inside that'll help us break the ice and get to the chisel tip?
No.
I'll keep thinking.
We will show it to the dwarves.
I came here on a diplomatic mission once, trying to broker a peace between Asgard and Vanaheim. That war. So many lives lost. What I didn't know was Thor had already gone on a killing spree of giants.
What did the giants have to do with the war between the gods?
Nothing at all, lad. That's the tragedy of it. They took no side in that madness. But Odin's paranoia is surpassed only by Thor's lust for blood.
Another crystal. Just give the word. What now? Like it's working. got most of it.
Stealthy planet is not.
Now we must free the other strap.
We do? Why are we going up when what we need is all the way down there?
Think.
Well, the chisel tip is under thick layers of ice, so melting it won't work.
Correct.
And there weren't any shattered crystals nearby for me to shoot, so that's not an option.
Correct.
That just leaves smashing the ice. We need something ridiculously heavy to... Oh, I get it.
Good.
How are we going to turn the hammer so it lands near the chisel tip?
Not possible. We cut it free, write it down, and figure out what comes next after.
So your plan involves a whole bunch of luck, then?
You are welcome to suggest a different one.
What now?
Hold tight.
But the plan seems ill-advised.
Quiet. Jump!
I fell a little ways. floor's collapsed. There's a sand bowl, but how do we get to it?
We cannot. Here, boy. What does it say?
When time itself is discerned, the forward path is retrograde. Retrograde? It's backwards?
Those symbols. The seasons?
Yeah. But the order's all jumbled. Shouldn't it be winter, spring, summer, autumn?
Why start with winter?
It's from a song Mother used to sing.
Do I know that one? Winter lad!
Quiet, Ed.
Doesn't like music either. Got it!
Try that.
Vetter, Var, Sumo, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Write it.
Vetter, Var, Sumo, House. It didn't work, but I know that's the order in the song Mom sang. Still nothing.
Boy, the order from the song again.
Winter, spring, summer, autumn.
Try that.
Vet, Var, Sumar, House. I know that's the order in the song Mom sang.
Atreus, that word.
Thola. It means endure.
Try it.
Thola.
Well done, lad.
It again.
Thola. Horizon! The energy's lifting the platform!
Keep riding.
Thola. Thola. Thola.
Head, how is this possible?
My guess? Temporal magic. Dangerous stuff the High Vanir gods used to play around with. The ability to freeze time. Happened to be a favorite of Njord himself, in fact.
Used to? Why did they stop?
Well, turns out stopping time keeps the sun and moon from streaking across the sky. Unfortunately, it does not stop the wolves that chase them, always looking to sink their teeth in. After that, they decided it was best to leave time alone.
I can't get to the boat!
Behind you, brother!
Floor collapses.
Oh!
Go!
thanks.
The boy.
Just having a little fun, you big grump.
Well, there it is. How are we going to get it free?
A push.
But...
trust me. Ready. Dig in and push with everything.
Yes, sir.
Jump.
Really?
Come. Do not panic.
Why would I panic?
Whoa. I have you.
Right, you know that.
Well. Good. We should keep moving.
Give the man credit. He has a talent for destroying things.
Remember that head.
Never leaves my mind.
Those were the guys we saw with Baldur. His nephews?
Aye. Magni and Modi. The sons of Thor.
Mother always said the Aesir were the worst of gods, and Thor was the worst of the Aesir. Guess he's a terrible father, too.
They are no longer children. They have no excuse.
Will Sindri be okay?
They'll never even see him. Ah, the great dining hall. Envy of all Midgard. Funny, I remember there being a massive candelabrum. Really livened up the place.
There.
Ah, yes. You just can't help but break things, can you? Memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
This is locked up good. escape!
Yeah. Thank you.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now.
Would you focus on the stuff? You quit that shit. I mean it. I walked away. Maybe. Uncle hasn't seen straight in years. As long as father believes him, so do we. So you will stop talking. Focus and help me find him. Can't disappoint father.
The travelers. Oh, disgusting. Smelly, covered in God knows how many little beasties, but gorgeous armor. Let's see if I can't make something more sanitary. Yes? Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Roseman, what do you know of them?
First, they're not men. They're gods. Well, demigods. Anyway, let's see. Thor's their dad, different moms, sordid story that one, Baldur's their uncle, Odin, dear old grandpa, oh, and a sister named...
Weapons. How do they fight?
Oh, of course. Magni's strong. Really strong. Carries a huge sword hardened by cyclonic thunder. And Modi? Ugh. I'd sooner lick a rat than shake that dung heap's hand. His mace and shields are just a cheap knockoff of my elegant work on their dad's hammer. Best to follow my lead and avoid. But, who am I talking to? To work we go. If I say so myself. Yes, dear boy. What shall it be? You don't have to run off on my account. Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice. Uh-oh.
Yeah. Boy. Surrender. The old father demands it. No. This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother! The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
I can't remember the last time we faced an actual launch.
Yours, brother.
Don't tell me what to do.
Stillborn.
I'll take the runt.
Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Come here. It does not matter.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you lasted this long.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
Shut it out! Focus!
Yeah. Intended to run for his mother.
Boy, stay focused.
I'll take the small one. Remember the last time we faced an action. Call this a challenge. An old man and this still
chop.
Shit! I can't remember the last time we faced an exorcism.
You call this a challenge? An old man in this stillborn.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Enough?
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.